THQ. After Spirit and I broke free, I fear I'd never see him again. But I did, in a way that tears my heart. After he escaped, Spirit joined his friends in Homeland. There he ran with the wind. But Homeland was not sacred to some. When the horse rustlers stormed, no horse was safe. Most of the horses found themselves imprisoned in Snake Fingers' pit. One by one, they were sold off, scattered throughout the land, and shackled to man's chores. In the end, only Spirit and an old gray horse remained. But weak from the struggle, Spirit knew he had to find his friends and return them to Homeland. Go forth, my friend, and rescue your friends. Spirit, you're all right. But you look weak, my friend. Don't worry, soon you'll run wild just like before. First, let's walk. Hold down the left mouse button, then move the arrow in the direction you want to walk. To stop, let go of the left mouse button. The carrots above your head show how fast you can move. To go faster, click the left mouse button twice and hold it down. To go even faster, keep clicking the left mouse until all your carrots are lit. Chase rabbits to earn new carrots. To jump, click the right mouse button while you're moving. Give it a try. You can kick too. While standing still, click the right mouse button. After we're done, talk to the rabbit about finding more carrots. You'll need 3 carrots to jump out of this pen. Sometimes the eagle will want a race. If you beat him, he'll give you a feather. When you find things like an apple that you can carry, click and drag it to your pouch at the bottom of the screen. To remove an item, click and drag it out of your pouch, then drop it where you want it. To speak to an animal or a person, click on them. When they have more to say, you'll see a little red triangle. Click anywhere on the screen to read what else they have to say. That's all I have to teach you. Goodbye, my friend. Thank you.
Thank you.